The chance to be a peddler bold, a peddler bold, the chance to be. He put his pack all on his back, so merrily trudged o'er the lea. By chance he met two troublesome men they chanced to be. The one of them was bold Robin Hood, the other was little John so free. Oh, peddler, peddler, what's in thy pack? Come speedily and tell to me. I've several suits of the gay green silks, and silken bowstrings by two or three. You have several suits of the gay green silk, and silken bowstrings two or three. Then by my body, cries little John, one half your pack shall belong to me. Oh nay, oh nay, said the peddler bold, oh nay, oh nay, that can never be. For there's never a man from fair Nottingham can take one half my pack from me. And the peddler he pulled off his pack and put it a little below his knee, saying, if you do move me one perch from this, my pack and all shall gang with thee. Then little John he drew his sword, the peddler by his pack did stand. They fought until they both did sweat, till he cried, peddler, pray hold your hand. Robin Hood, he was standing by, and he did laugh most heartily, saying, I could find a man of smaller scale, could thrash the peddler and also thee. Go you try, master, says little John, go you try, master, most speedily, for by my body, says little John, I'm sure this night you will know me. Robin Hood, he drew his sword, and the peddler by his pack did stand. They fought till the blood in streams did flow, till he cried, peddler, pray hold your hand. Oh, peddler, peddler, what is thy name? Come speedily and tell to me. Come, my name I ne'er will tell, till both your names you have told me. One of us is bold Robin Hood, the other is little John so free. Now, says the peddler, it lays to my good will, whether my name I choose to tell thee. I am Gamble Gold of the gay green woods, and I travelled far beyond the sea, for killing a man in my father's land, from my country was forced to flee. Gamble Gold of the gay green woods, and travelled far beyond the sea, you are my mother's own sister's son, that nearer cousins can we be. They sheathed their swords with friendly words, so merrily they did agree. They went to a tavern and there they dined, cracked bottles most merrily.